In the first reading, the Verkhovna Rada supported the draft law on banning the activities of religious organizations linked to Russia in Ukraine. Source: People's Deputies Yaroslav Zelezniak, Irina Jeroshenko, Victoria Suma in social networks. Details: Draft Law No. 8371 on the prohibition of religious organizations associated with the Russian Federation was adopted in the first reading. 267 People's Deputies voted for.
Усім дякую за перегляд. Коментуйте новини, ставте лайки, підписуйтесь на канал. Підтримуйте канал фінансово. Деталі в описі до відео. Все буде Україна!